Use the Add Connection button to select which device your data will flow from and to which accounting or ERP system it will flow to using the Invoice Payments connection. Click Next to configure this connection. Select the general ledger accounts to post the receipts to, and then click Next to complete the configuration. These are the same general ledger accounts you allowed access to when you enabled the plugin for invoice payment in Sage Exchange Desktop.